was established. Two integrated solid waste management facilities are in operation, working to solve Goa's waste management issues using advanced technology. Taking science and technology to the doorstep in order to develop scientific temperament, a two-day Nobel series was held in 2018. This initiative brought together various stakeholders dealing with science and technology. In his inaugural address, late Sri Parikar opined to make Goa a permanent venue for such events. The untimely demise of Sri Parikar in the year 2019 created a void in the scientific and political arena. However, his vision and ideas are now being taken ahead by his successor, Dr. Pramod Sawant, Honorable Chief Minister of Goa. The yearly Vignan Mahotsav is a testimony of his commitments.
नमस्कार, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सायन्स अँड टेक्नॉलॉजी अँड वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट या डिपार्टमेंटाच्या वतीनं आम्ही फोर्थ एडिशन ऑफ द मनोहर पर्रीकर विज्ञान महोत्सव 2022 हा जे आयोजन करपाचे ठरला 13 डिसेंबर या दिसा. ह्या महोत्सवाच्या निमित्तात आम्ही देशभरातले 17 सायंटिस्ट हे आमच्या गोयातल्या सगळ्या स्टुडंट्स कम्युनिटीकडे उलोवपाचे असतात. त्या खातीर समेस्त लोकांक आणि स्टुडंट्सांक खास करून कळवणी असा की वेगवेगळ्या जाग्यांचेर हा जे आयोजन या कार्यक्रमाचे केला आणि त्या निमित्तात आमकां इंटरनॅशनल 17 सायंटिस्टांकडे उलोवपाची संद निश्चितच रित्या आमकां मेळटली. मनोहरभाई पर्रीकर हांचे स्वप्न आशिल्ले की गोंय हे IT आणि टॅक्नॉलॉजीतले हब जावचे, इनोव्हेशनचे हब जावचे आणि तांचेच हे उतर फुडें व्हरपा खातीर आमी सातत्यात गोयातल्या सगळ्या भुरग्यांक अशाच विज्ञान महोत्सवाकडे जोडून दवरपाचे काम हे गेली सातत्यात 4 वर्सां करीत असा. म्हाका सांगपाक खूप खोस भोगता, ह्याय वर्सा हो कार्यक्रम खूप मोठ्या प्रमाणात आम्ही आयोजन केला. तुम्ही सगळेजण डायरेक्ट नाजाल्यार व्हर्च्युअली ह्या कार्यक्रम जॉईन जातले आणि हो कार्यक्रम यशस्वी करपा खातीर तुमचो सगळ्यांचो हातभार लागतलो.
Since 2019, मनोहर पर्रीकर विज्ञान महोत्सव has set a glorious tradition of exchanging scientific ideas. To date, around 15,000 students have been part of this Mahotsav. Learned minds, including Nobel laureates and scientists of international repute, have shared their insights and experience on this platform. These include Professor Ada E. Yonath, Professor K. Kasturi Rangan, Professor Ajay Kumar Sood, Professor Randeep Guleria, Professor Padmanabhan Balaram, Professor Shailesh Naik, and many more. The grand interaction with intellectuals has been a deeply enriching experience for the young students participating in the initiative.
Manohar Parikar Vidyan Mahotsav is a great opportunity for all our students to learn many things. It helps us create a base for our future inventions.
Give us an opportunity to understand science in a better way.
This event brings many scientists from different parts of the world for us students to gain knowledge of science and its discoveries.
It actually helped me to know about the inventions and helped me to be firm with the decisions I want to take in the future.
Late Sri Manohar Parikar had a lasting impact on Goa, and the initiative that bears his name also promises to have a deep impact on the thinking and innovation activity within the state. Goa is certain to attract the brightest minds from across the global scientific community. With such initiatives backed by the government of Goa, will surely help in evolving Goa as a hub for science, technology and innovation.
With that brief introduction, I welcome you all once again. A very, very special welcome to our speaker who's come from abroad, Professor Christopher Brett. We have with us Professor Raghavendra Gadakkar, Professor Goel, who is here with us, who will deliver a lecture a bit later. We have seven more centers in Goa, as you would all know, where we have Dr. Tessie Thomas, we have Professor Arindam Ghosh, we have Dr. Ashish Lele, Dr. Professor Jana Gowder, we have Dr. Parminder Maini, Professor Janartham, Dr. V.K. Singh, Dr. S. Chandrasekhar, Dr. Sindhura Ganapati, Dr. Purnima Jalihal, Dr. Tapas Kundu, Dr. Kama Koti, who is the director of IIT Madras, Dr. Anil Bhardwaj, and we have a virtual lecture from the US from Dr. Andrea Colasso, who happens to be from Goa. Welcome once again, and do enjoy the session today. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Kindly take your seat. Thank you once again for these warm words of welcome. And it was really nice to see the positive approach of the students towards this Vigyan Mahotsav. I request all the dignitaries to light the auspicious lamp and inaugurate this fourth edition of Manohar Parrikar Vigyan Mahotsav 2022. We begin every work by lighting the lamp, and we believe it spreads positivity and makes the occasion vibrant where it is lit. Thank you, all the dignitaries. I now request Director Science and Technology, Sri Levinson Martins, and NIO Director, Sri Sunil Kumar Singh, to escort the dignitaries on the dais. Warm welcome. Flowers make people better, happier, and more helpful. They are sunshine, food, and medicine for the soul. May we now present flowers to all our distinguished guests. Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Samantji. Honorable Minister for Science, Technology and Waste Management, Sri Athanasio Monserrat. Chairman, GPSC and Chairman Advisory Committee, Sri Zuze Manuel Noronha, sir. Chief Secretary, Government of Goa, Dr. Puneet Kumar Goelji, IS. Secretary, Science, Technology and Waste Management, Sri Ramesh Kumar Verma ji, IS. Professor Sunil Kumar Singh, Director, National Institute of Oceanography. Professor Christopher Brett, Professor, University of Coimbra, Portugal. Dr. P.S. Goel, former Secretary, Department of Ocean Development, Government of India. And Professor Raghavendra Gadakkar, Professor, Indian Institute of Science, Bengaluru. We are delighted to offer the most hospitable welcome. Thank you. I now request Director NIO, Professor Sunil Kumar Singh, to address the gathering.
Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant ji, Honorable Minister of Science and Technology and Waste Management, Government of Goa, Sri Antansio Monserrat ji, Sri Jose Melvin Nirona ji, Chairman Goa Public Service Commission, Sri Puneet Goel ji, Secretary, Chief Secretary, Government of Goa, Professor Christopher Brett, Coimbra University, Portugal, Professor P.S. Goel, former Secretary, Department of Ocean Development, Ministry of Earth and Government of India, Professor Raghavendra Gadakkar ji, IIC Bangalore, Sri Ramesh Verma ji, Secretary, Science and Technology, the other dignitaries, scientists who are participating in this meeting, my dear students, coming from different parts of the Goa, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all in this fourth edition of Manohar Parikar Bigwan Mahotsav. We are at CSIR NIO and CICR is associated with this Mahotsav since last 4 years, since the beginning. Today our DG, she is not here because she is busy with some other engagement. So I am welcoming you on her behalf and on behalf of myself to all of you in this gathering. Everybody will agree that science and technology is the backbone for all-round development of any country. And we also are aware that we were very advanced stage in science since beginning of the human evolution. So now you know, if you have to become number one in the world, science and technology is the only way. And this was realized by many of our leadership and our Manohar ji, Manohar Bhai ji, he thought about the science and technology and he initiated this initiative to inculcate the scientific tender, scientific temper in all the young students to make the country go forward in all the direction. So this initiative, when it started, I think you are part of that since beginning, and we believe that this is the only way to make an all-round sustainable development of the country. Generally, everybody thinks that Goa is a place for tourism and fun-loving people. But as you have seen, Goa is a real education hub with so many educational institutions and research institutions. It has potential to become real education and technology hub, and I'm sure that this type of meeting will bring it further towards that. So without delaying much, once again I welcome you and hope this will go a long way. Thank you very much. Welcome you again.
Thank you, sir. Now I take this opportunity to invite Chief Secretary, Government of Goa, Shri Puneet Kumar Goel, IAS, for his address. Dr. Puneet Kumar Goel.
Honorable Chief Minister, Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant, Honorable Revenue Minister, Mr. Monsarat, Shri Norona, Chairman Goa Public Service Commission, all the other dignitaries on the dais, of the dais, eminent scientists who have come from different parts of the countries, from the world. I welcome you all for this prestigious event. It is really an honor for me to be present on this prestigious Manohar Parikar Vigyan Mahotsav 2022, which is a science festival and is an annual event benefiting more than 5,000 students directly, besides several others through online platform, which is on the day of birth anniversary of our ex-Chief Minister of Goa and ex-Defense Minister, Shri Manohar Parikar. As we have seen in the movie, our ex-CM put many seeds, like there is a waste management plant, the airport, and these seeds now slowly are being converted into plants by our present CM, and they will soon become big trees, and which will be examples for the entire country and for the entire world also. So this festival is an opportunity for our Goan students to remember our ex-beloved ex-CM and to directly interact with scientists of international repute and get motivation to follow the path of science, technology, and innovation. I believe that scientific temper is not required only by the science students or the engineering students or the medical students. It is required by everybody, even the art students, humanities students, the commerce students. Scientific temper is a way of thinking rationally, questioning everything which is told to us by others, questioning and believing by analyzing in our mind. So I am sure this festival will help all our students, and not only students, even the adults, to develop the scientific temper. This motivation will lead to having scientific minds which think rationally for a progressive society in the near future towards the progress and prosperity of this nation. I myself, being a ex-IIT, IIT alumnus, it is a very proud moment for me to be present here and an example for all of us that how a person from science and engineering background can lead the nation and others can just follow his path. As a government, we have always supported the research minds in undertaking cutting-edge research and innovation activities through various schemes of Department of Science and Technology. Teachers and researchers are trained periodically on recent advancement of science and technology, which benefit in their teaching and learning process. Department of Science and Technology also has a scheme wherein researchers and students are sent outside the country to present their research papers and exchange the ideas. I am sure this initiative of Government of Goa will go a long way to achieve our Goa, to make a Goa state a scientific hub. I request all the students to take maximum advantage of this Mahotsav. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, sir. We are pleased with the presence of Honorable Minister for Science, Technology and Waste Management, with whose support and guidance this Vigyan Mahotsav could be planned and executed in such a grand and systematic way. May I kindly request Sri Athanasio Monserrat, sir, to speak a few words on this occasion.
Distinguished guests on the dais, Dr. Pramod Sawant, the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Sri Joe Manuel Noronha, Sri Puneet Goyal, Professor Christopher Brett, Professor Prem Shankar Goyal, Professor Raghavendra Gadakkar, Sri Ramesh Verma, Professor Sunil Singh. At the onset, let me congratulate Organizing Committee for organizing Manohar Vigyan Mahotsav 2022. Government of Goa, through Department of Science and Technology and Waste Management, has been organizing this event on the birthday of ex-Chief Minister and ex-Defense Minister of India, Sri Manohar Parikar. Late Chief Minister, Mr. Sri Parikar, had been instrumental in applying the principles of science and technology and innovation towards the developmental projects of the state. It was his dream to inculcate scientific temperaments in young students of the state and to develop them for love for science. The present government under Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant has carried forward late Manohar Parikar's vision in science and technology and innovation. Various schemes for schools and colleges have been framed for organizing science exhibitions, science seminars, besides and to encourage researchers. Schemes are also framed to support college students in their projects work as part of curriculum, besides for students to visit institutions of national repute. My department shall ensure that the students of the state and institutions and researchers are supported in their projects concerning science and technology and innovation. In fact, government has taken steps to set up Goa State Innovation Council in a private engineering college at Don Bosco Fatorda Marga. This council has been doing excellent work under the chairmanship of Sri Joe Manuel Noronha. Manohar Parikar Vigyan Mahotsav 2022 this year is being held besides in NIO at 7 other institutional colleges in the state simultaneously, being attended by around 5,000 students. I am sure events like this will go a long way in developing a love for science and technology and innovation in Goan students. I wish you all the very best for this event. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Friends, we are indeed honored with the gracious presence of Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, who's very able, innovative, hardworking, and who follows the footsteps of great leader, late Manohar Parikar, as far as development, growth of Goa is concerned. May I kindly request, on behalf of everyone present here, to Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramodji Sawant, to guide us on this occasion. Dr. Pramodji Sawant.
Good morning, friends. Good morning. Awesome. On occasion of birth anniversary of Manohar Parrikar, the fourth edition of Manohar Parrikar Vigyan Mohotsav, distinguished presence here, Sri Antanasio Monserrat, the Minister for the Science and Technology, Sri Jose Norona, the Chairman of GPSC, and the Chairman of Manohar Parrikar Vigyan Mohotsav, Dr. N. Kailas Levy, Director General of CSIR, New Delhi, Sri Puneet Kumar, CS, Sri Christopher Brett, it is the Coimbatore University, Portugal, Professor Raghavendra Gadkar, Sri Ramesh Verma, Professor Sunil Kumar Singh, Director NIO, and eminent scientists who are delivering the lectures at the various venues. Dr. Tessie Thomas, Professor Aridhan Ghosh, Dr. Ashish Lee, Professor B.S. Jangodar, Professor Dr. Pravinder Meni, Professor M.K. Janardhanam, Dr. S. Chandrasekhar, Dr. V.K. Singh, Dr. Purnima Jelial, Dr. Sindhura Ganapati, Dr. Anil Bharadwaj, Professor Tapas Kundu, Professor V. Kamakoti, and Dr. Andret Kalusu, Dr. Andret Kulasu. I'm extremely happy and delighted to be the part of this event today. Our government has marked this day as the Manohar Parrikar Vigyan Mohotsav to commemorate the birth anniversary of late Sri Manohar Parrikar, former Chief Minister of Goa and Defence Minister of India. Science, technology and innovation very close to his heart, and he used this decision making in the governance of the state. I'm happy to see that this event is becoming the flagship event of the Department of the Science and Technology. The students, teachers, and researchers are looking forward to the date to listen and to interact with the scientists of the international repute. This is the fourth edition. On this day, the 17 scientists are interacting with our students in 8 venues. This, I'm sure, will help to inculcate the scientific interest and temperaments among the participating students and teacher community. I congratulate the Minister of the Science and Technology and his department for ensuring this event as a meticulously planned and organized by identifying the eminent scientists from the different fields. The department has signed the MOU with the principal of the scientific advisor, the Government of India, Professor A.K. Sood, and Director General of CSIR, Dr. N. Kailas Levy, who are helping the department in identifying the scientist. I'm sure this association will continue in future too. I want our Goan student to become the prominent scientist and contribute for its progress worldwide. I'm glad that Professor Christopher Brett, who has come all the way from Portugal and was a part of the Oxford University to talk and interact with our student here. I'm very proud to note that this year our Goan daughter and who studied in Goa, Dr. Andret Kulasu, the senior staff and software engineer, manager at Google, and who has crowned her name in the international circle of eminence. Today, she is speaking on artificial intelligence. I'm sure, and she will be the inspiration to all. My government is emphasizing on the quality education using the advanced scientific tool and technology. Indeed, this is an opportunity the one must utilize for our advantage and the future development of our state in terms of scientific index. To my knowledge, this year, the 5,000 students are participating at various venues, besides which the event will be live streamed on social media, where all the general public can participate and acquire the knowledge and information. On this occasion, I want to urge for all the schools and higher secondary and college across the state to arrange the visit of the students to the places like the National Institute of the Oceanography, Donapal, National Institute of the Polar Research, Vasco, the Solid Waste Management Plant at Saligaon, Spilled Waste Management Plant at Kakora, and the Solar Rooftop Power Plant at the Secretariat Porvorim, and also at Goa University, etc. This will develop the strong liking among the children towards the science and technology. Developing the strong scientific temper among the Goan society in long run will be the tribute to this Vigyan Mohotsav organized in the memory of our Manohar Bhai. I also ensure that this event will be supported by the government in the years to come. On this occasion, I want to announce that henceforth we are giving the Manohar Parrikar Young Scientist Award across the India. This award will consist of the 5 lakhs rupees, and this is award will be the annually, and this is the and this is for the scientist of 35 year old and below. So it is the Manohar Bhai's wish to give the the Young Scientist Award in the name of Manohar Parrikar Young Scientist Award. From the next year onwards, we are giving this award in the same function. We will give these awards. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you so much, Honorable Chief Minister Dr. Pramodji Sawant, for these words of encouragement. Every edition of Manohar Parrikar Vigyan Mahotsav was special and unique, and so is this edition. May we make this edition, this moment, more memorable and cherishable. I request Chairman Sir Narona to present mementos to all the guests as a token of our love and respect. Honorable Chief Minister, sir, please accept this memento. Thank you, sir. Minister for Science and Technology, Honorable Sri Atanasio Monserrat. Chief Secretary, Dr. Puneet Kumar Goyal. Science, Technology and Waste Management, Sri Ramesh Verma. Professor Sunil Kumar Singh, Director, NIO. And Professor Raghavendra Gadakkar.